headquarters of all airdrops fall in the cauldron. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Rice's men do.
On my way. Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall in the back.
There's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
Ah!
Hope I don't end up like this poor bastard. Nothing here.
Did you see that?
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Huh. Jade, I need to check something out.
Now?
Won't take long.
You don't have the time.
Oh, hey, honey. Hey, what are you doing in here?
You have to go, mister. My daddy's sick and really angry, and it'll hurt you.
Okay, it's okay.
Please go. Go before it hurts us both. Go away.
Jade, I found a little girl. She's scared out of her mind. I could...
I know you could, but you need to focus on the job at hand. Look, I'll find her and pick her up before sunset. We lucked out with this airdrop, and you need to get to it before the vultures pick it clean.
Oh, shit. They're swarming like locusts. Shit. Too late. Jade Rice's men got here first.
Fuck! Okay. Don't try to fight them. Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by. You need to turn back now.
Jade, I'm almost there. I can do this. Thank you. Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Ryze. Listen closely. It's very possible that Ryze is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizin, destroy it.
What? What? Why?
It will force interaction with Ryze. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no antis in here.
Don? Fuck! Fuck! All right. Get back here and be careful. The nightmares are awake. Don't let them sleep.
Oh, shit. They must have heard me.
Very bad.
I made it in one piece. Now I know how Brecken must have felt running at night. It is no picnic. Gotta report to him and tell him I don't have any antizin. Lying to everyone stinks, but I know the GRE is working for the greater good.
Brecken, come on. I mean, we need antizin.
I know, but buying from Rise? You can't be serious.
For God's sakes, I'll go. I'm not scared.
Absolutely not. We've discussed that already.
We didn't discuss it. You just decided that
I'll go.
Are you serious?
Well, this Rice guy has never seen my face before. Clean slate, right?
Could you guys give Crane and me the room, please? You sure you're up for this?
It has to be done, doesn't it?
Well, I'm not gonna argue. Race's place is over here. Just find out what this will cost us and come back in one piece.